Brothers and sisters in Islam, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh. And in this video we will speak about the Maqam, which is called Maqam Nahawand. At the beginning I need to introduce myself. My name is Samir Mohamed Abdul Ghani from Egypt. I am working as a teacher of the tajweed and the Maqamat sautiyah. As we mentioned in the last one, we speak about the maqam called sabah, and this is a sadness maqam, and we practice more and more and recite the Quran with this melody. In this video we will speak second maqam, which is called maqam nahawand. First I should catch the melody of this or the tone of this maqam, because each maqam have a melody, have special melody, special tune for this. Okay, we will open the surah Al-Anbiya, the page number 330, part number 17, surah Al-Anbiya. Okay, try to repeat after me to catch this melody.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
Try again.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. والتي أحصنت فرجها فنفخنا فيها فنفخنا فيها من روحنا وجعلناها وابنها آية وأنا ربكم فاعبدون وأنا ربكم وتقطعوا أمرهم بينهم كل إلينا فمن يعمل من الصالحات فمن يعمل من الصالحات وهو مؤمن فلا كفران لسعيه وإنا له كاتبون وحرام على قرية أهلكناها أنهم لا يرجعون حتى إذا فتحت يأجوج ومأجوج وهم من كل حدب ينسلون واقترب الوعد الحق فإذا هي شاخصة أبصار الذين كفروا يا ويلنا قد كنا في غفلة من هذا بل كنا ظالمين إنكم وما تعبدون من دون الله حصب جهنم أنتم لها
think now you can teach. You can teach or give the milk.
لهم فيها زفير وهم فيها لا يسمعون.
Please brother, if you need online courses, you can contact me with the description of this video. And if you need any questions, you can leave your comments below this video. May Allah bless you, brother. And assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. And please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and share this video. And assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.